What does fashion have to do in relation to your life?
Fashion is art, fashion is expression, fashion is the sound of your life.
Wow.
Yeah, so it's everything that you do every day. It's when you wake up, you decide what you wear.
Yeah.
It sets the tone for your day, for your month, for your year.
That's wow. Oh, so a lot of people say that, you know, when we wake up, it depends on how we feel. So therefore, that will dictate what outfit I put on. Is it the same for you?
Correct, correct. So when you're feeling all gloomy and whatever, you sort of go for the muted colors, for the simple textures, for the simple outlines and straight lines. But when you're feeling fabulous, when you're feeling fun, you tend to go for things that are more extravagant and eccentric. So that's how you set your mood.
All right. So how would you say you're feeling tonight? You know, looking like Catwoman up in here.
Well, tonight I feel like I'm popping flavor and dripping swag. Hey.
Woo!